Why do you cover your heads?
Well, I don't know. I started losing all my hair, so I said, if I came to your house and I asked you, can I see your diamonds? Can I see your money? Can I see your jewels? Can I have your PIN number? You wouldn't give it to me, and you wouldn't have it in front of me. Well, our women, our wives and our mothers and our daughters, they're worth more to us. They're more precious to us than our diamonds, our gold, and our PIN number.
There is no one on this earth more beautiful than a Muslim woman. There's no one who comes close to that, who is a servant of Allah, who dresses to please Allah. This woman, when she look in the mirror, she makes sure she's dressed appropriately. Make sure that Allah is pleased with her. Make sure she's covered. So when she go out in the street, that she covered to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And she does that, she's beautiful. The more you grow, the more you study, the more iman you have, the more you become disattracted to some of the things of the dunya. You don't like what you used to do. I have Quran in my heart. I have the love of the Prophet. I have the love of Allah. I have something in me, and I'm now different. I feel different. I warn you, those of you who still like the dunya, and you don't make a distinction, then iman is not written in your heart. And be careful. Be careful. Be careful.